Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-okay. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper, for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. We'll be right back. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The farm mech project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the farm mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Wakey, wakey, partner! Those new mech parts made a world of difference. The best looking ride in the Frontier for sure. Well, abandoning the Lightyear Frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain Earth's population, at least for a while. We can make good use of this. Just think about the thousands of people who initially came to the frontier, taking a chance on this one-way trip, only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? Look, I know you weren't sent here for a mission that's been canceled for nearly 2 centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off for greener pastures, right? No need to answer. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just happy to finally have some company. You just have to do yourself.
Thank you.
rise and shine, Exo-Farmer. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home. This old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain. Whoa there! Fascinating discovery. Discovery. I wonder what this could be. That's all we need. I've compiled our findings in the database. Hope that didn't scratch the paint. feels like you've got a vision here. It really ties the farm together.